Hey, yo, hold up, hold up. Maddie just told me her parents are out of town this weekend.
What?
No, I swear, I swear.
Party. Let's throw a party, dude.
Hey, you guys
I'll post it on Twitter. Dude, everybody's gonna be here for sure, I swear.
Man, I got that page 209 on my phone. I'll be good, we'll be good.
Let's do this. I got you, I got you, I got you.
Someone's gonna get beer, too. It's
good. Guys. Yeah. Kagoon wants to throw a party.
Okay.
Here?
Yeah.
Your parents are gonna be out of town next weekend, right?
They're gone now.
Till when?
Till Tuesday, I think.
Dude, that's
perfect.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, there's a lot of neighbors. Like, I don't
know. Oh, yeah, you know, you should.
We can just help you clean up after. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah, we'll
it's too
help
risky.
Clean up.
Yeah, it's
dude,
not
prom's
even
right around the corner. It'll be perfect.
We can help clean up.
Nobody's, like, it's gonna be fine.
Okay, I'll text him.
Okay.
So what are you guys doing for prom? Like, who are you guys going with?
Oh, I got a group meeting up at my girlfriend.
Guys, where is everybody?
They're on their way.
Dude, yeah, they're on their way. Okay, dude, don't worry. People will show up, if that's what you think. People will show up, for sure. We invited everybody.
I don't know, I'm kind of nervous. Like, I've never thrown a party.
Dude, what's the worst that could happen? You're fine.
Yeah, you're fine. It's gonna be okay.
Hey, look, everybody showed up.
I see you Andre.
What's up, man? What's good, yo?
That's how you got it sound.
Look, Kayla's here.
Kayla.
Wow. Oh, boy. How did you hear about this?
I'm actually DD. Are any of you guys planning on driving later tonight?
Oh, right here. Yeah.
If you drink so much, I got it.
Hey, I'm driving. Don't worry about me. I got that.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right. I mean, if the man says he's okay, he's okay.
I'm okay.
Are you positive?
Yes. As positive as this is a good drink, yes.
Up in the Bentley, I be moving, making movies, so I'm cruising. If it's action, then I'm shooting, pockets fat, neck studded. Boy, my nickname should be Ruben. My Colombian connect to me, them Mexicans are moving, and you know just how I get it. So we bout to introduce them. Got a girl named Cigar, I call her that because she Cuban. Got a black chick that be boosting, got a white girl that be goofing. Gotta watch it cause she use it, but she fuck me like she's stupid, and she always ready to give me that.
Now, why don't you guys stop being wieners and chug your bottles already? Look at me, I'm already done.
Holding that thing all night, Austin.
Let's see it. Let's see it. Let's see it. Let's see it.
Go.
I am the D. Why is she tripping right now?
Hey,
Julie.
Hey, keep going.
Hey, come here.
Who's supposed to take me home now, Austin?
I'm taking you home. Come on, if you want to go, let's go.
Fine, let's leave.
Come on. Why are you tripping so wild like that?
Yeah, farm bro, what's up?
Yo, back up!
Go.
called 911. What's your emergency?
There was an accident.
Okay, where's the accident at?
A Street by Gall High School.
Okay, is anybody injured?
There's three people unconscious. My passenger's unconscious.
Okay, is there any rollover or entrapment in the vehicle?
I don't think so.
Great, and three people unconscious? How many now people total in the vehicle?
Me and my passenger, and there's another car. I think there's two people.
Has anybody been drinking or under the influence of drugs?
I've been drinking a little bit.
Okay, how much is a little bit?
I was drinking for about 2 hours.
Okay, and what's your name?
Austin.
Austin, what's the cell phone number for you?
209.
Mm-hmm.
570-6270. She's not waking up, please hurry.
Okay.
She won't wake up.
Okay, the officers and the medics are out. They'll be there shortly.
Okay,
Austin?
Austin, what happened?
You alright? What happened, dude?
I was driving, I turned too fast on the street.
Are you okay? Dude, you smell like you've been drinking alcohol, man. How much alcohol have you had? Sit down.
Sure.
Say, are you okay? Is your head hurt?
Yeah, I'm fine. Check on Julie, man. I don't know what happened, man.
How much have you been drinking?
I was drinking for like 2 hours at a party.
What were you thinking?
I was just trying to have fun, man.
You feel a pulse? Confirming, we do have multiple critical patients on scene. I am going to need a medical helicopter. It looks like the one on the hood is dead. I'm going to need the county coroner to respond.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. No, all the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
I'm the trauma surgeon taking care of Julissa. Julissa is alive.
but she has very severe injuries. Her head and her brain are very critically injured. Based on the scan that we have, we are very concerned that she has suffered brain death, that the injury to her brain is so severe that she will not be able to recover.
I'm with Sierra Donor Services. I wanted to, first of all, I'm so sorry about your loss. I'd like to let you know that due to the fact that she has a brain injury, there is an option for her to be an organ donor. So if that's something that maybe you have discussed in the past, something that she has thought about doing, that there is an option for her to be an organ donor. So remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you.
I'm Dr. DiGiacomo. I'm the trauma surgeon taking care of Miguel. Miguel is here in the emergency room under our care. He is very severely injured, and we were very concerned about him having a brain injury. In fact, what we've found is that there's likely an injury to his spinal cord such that he may have paralysis in his legs, perhaps for the rest of his life.
Killed in a traffic collision this morning when he was struck by a drunk driver on his way to school.
Ramon was killed this morning while he was on his way to school and was rear-ended by a drunk driver.
Jose was killed today in a traffic collision caused by a drunk driver.
Cheryl, do you have a son named Ian?
Yes.
What is his date of birth? Cheryl, I'm here today to tell you that Ian was killed.
the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, 'cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. 'Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't wanna write a song, 'cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. 'Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. For all the times that you made me feel small, I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. I never felt so low when I was wrong.